start off with our grade nines and Jillian. So Jillian showed us her one piece, which is her hoodie today. She's got her hoodie on, which is made of this fabric. And she's holding in her hands her pillow that she made. So this is a designed pillow that she's made with shaving cream, believe it or not, that she's uplifted this design, which is on the horizon, that she's created on her pillow front. So congratulations, Jillian. Well done. Next up, we have Molly, who's also in grade 9, and she is wearing her empire-like knit dress with a scoop necktie. Here we got a trick of two. Here we've got two more grade 9s. Have those Kinsley and Sophie. And they chose their patterned onesie. These onesie patterns I had so many years that they're always wanted. But those are a great pattern to learn on. They've got a knit buttons down the front, darts at the shoulders, they've got reinforcement stitching, matching, learn to use a serger on here. So they've really worked on this. And again, they're carrying their pillows. Now Kinsley's pillow is actually dyed in the slow cooker with Kool-Aid. There we go. And so Sophia's used hers as also, she's also done the shaving cream look on that one. So that again is a design of that way. Yeah. Well done, you guys. Next up we have Victoria, who's also in grade 9. She's made both pieces you see there. She's made her top and her shorts. These shorts have a drawstring around the waist and three pockets on the shorts. And her shirt with the set-in sleeves and the jewel neckline has a back opening held together with a button. So well done. Ihoma is our grade 10 student, and she is wearing a one-piece jumpsuit with a back. She had a big challenge of fitting a one-piece. You know how hard it is to fit pants? Well, she had to fit pants and top it all at the same time, but she's done an awesome job. It's lovely. Sophia, who is in grade 11, and she decided she wanted to learn. So this is her first year of sewing, and she made her lovely top. She challenged herself with picking a path, and it's so hard. You can't tell the inside or the outside from that fabric. It looks the same, but she's done a great job of making it fit her petite figure. So well done, Sophia. And finally, we have Anna, our grade 12 student, who's wearing a 60s inspired lilac and silver metallic brocade shift. And they're ruffling along the neckline and the sleeve. Take that style from retro to modern chic. And Anna's going to get lots of wear in that when she attends the Kwantlen Polytechnic University in Fashion and Design this year. So, back up on stage so you can have a look, and Kinsley up there, we're all working, we're using what we call our power tools in our classroom, the sewing machines, sergers, and all the other appliances that we use. So thank you very much. Really appreciate your support in our program. Thank you.